What a historic time to be here, Therese. It's a great, great honor congratulating you for your final World Cup victory. What a career. I mean, where are the emotions right now?
Oh, it's a lot of emotion now. I started here in 2011 with my first individual victory, and today it is my last race here, and it was sun and blue sky, the same as in 2011, and it was a lot of people around the track cheering for me, so I just so happy now, but also so sad that this is the end of my career.